I think in country like Myanmar, you know, we are just starting, you know. As you might know, our country history, you know, the mobile penetrations and all the reforms were done only around 2010, 12. So within the last 6 years, you know, we started to see a lot of changes, transformations, especially in the mobile industry, you know. People go online using the mobile phones, but from 2012 to 2018, there's a mobile penetration is only at about 12%, but 2018 is almost 90%. So it's a big jump. But the challenge is that we still having these critical thinking skills. So how do you use technology, online environments, privacy matters, security matters, etiquettes online. So these things have to be educated first. So in a country like this, okay, you're telling me that is blockchain, you know, this crowdsourcing, these are really cool. But in our country like Myanmar, we are just starting. So first thing we are seeing, like mobile money, financial literacy. So these are developing very fast now. So that is in the near future also. It's going to be very, it's going to be booming, I think. And also next move will be the AI. So AI is going to be, whether you like it or not, it's going to come. You know? So a lot of automation will be coming. So a country like Myanmar as well, because now the countries are opening up to the outside world. So investor will be coming, and then so we have to be prepared for that.